Today, we are gonna fix Minecraft Opengl error 1282 problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. The video consists of two simple steps. The first step is to turn off a few settings in Minecraft. These settings are causing us problems. To do this, we open Minecraft and click on Options. Then, we click on Video Settings. After that, we click on Shaders and choose Off. We click on Done and close here. After doing this, we click on Performance and set Render Regions to Off. Then, we click on Done. Finally, we click on Other and change Show GL Errors to Off. We have completed the first step. Now, let's move on to the second step. The second step is to disable the custom display in Razer Cortex. A lot of people on Reddit have mentioned that turning off this feature works for them. To do this, we open Razer Cortex and click on In-game. Then, we toggle off the custom display option. Now, we can launch Minecraft and check if the problem is solved or not. We have come to the end of the video. I hope this solution fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.